You'll hear from Kelly Sutherland.
Upon video review, it's determined the original shot by Conley entered the net. Therefore, we have a good goal.
Caps faithful celebrating the power play goal from Brett Conley, making it a 3-1 lead.